And then they're born, they collect the and the period. Everybody will collect. Lego, 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 Lego. Move! What? Mud! Hey yo, what's poppin'? It's your little girl from the Spellies and you welcome back to the channel. What's up? To my old subscribers, welcome back. Thank you so much for always sticking around for the new ones here. Hi, my name is Vanessa, aka Shell Lizzy Girl of the Spellies. It's so nice to meet you. I do reactions over here. Check it out. And if you like what we do, make sure you give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Don't leave without subscribing. The goal to the end of the year is 5K. And we're halfway through, so let's make it happen. Thank you so much. As you can tell by the title below, we are reacting to the almighty EP that our boy Rema just dropped. Let me go on Spotify. I haven't heard the full EP. I've heard bits and bobs of the EP. And okay, I've heard a full song. I didn't mean to. TikTok is TikTok. We are reacting to the Rave Age EP. It is 5 songs, so let's get it started. From what I've noticed from his albums, he has songs that get you hype and songs that bring you down. They help, you know, calm the rage, calm the riot and the noises. And I think for the first, he was just letting us in smooth. I like this. I really do. I thought I wasn't going to, but I actually do. I enjoy listening to Rema's verses. I don't know, it's just vibe and spice and everything cool. You know, it's just fun to listen to how he switches and changes up the flow. And he mixes certain flows you know would not match the beat and the song, but however, magically, it does. And that's what I love about Rema. You go show me where it really surprised me. Showmaker. I just shuffled the whole thing. It's not going according to, so smooth coming off. And it always is. And it always is. Let's go. Stop it. Let's run it back. All of my exes, I'm sorry. I know that your miserable life is boring. I like Smooth Criminal and it's TikTok. There's this one person on TikTok with a bonnet and a brown coat. That person made me like it on TikTok, so shout out to you. Leave this thing for Rema. Leave it for Rema. Album, he's killing y'all. EP, he's killing y'all. Have I ever heard a freestyle from Rema? I have never heard a Rema freestyle. I have to go hear it. But I can guarantee he's gonna kill y'all. What is happening? This boy has this thing on lock. And his hand, his fist is stronger than a baby's fist. Have you ever tried taking something away from a baby? Bro, it would test your gangster. That was Smooth Criminal Nick's song. Bad man rock when I body when I'm loving up. Bad man kill for me, baby, me not kill you not. My girl tell me that she need what's in her rock. Okay. He started with my gun. Nah, 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 nah. It reminds me of Wizkid. Wizkid loves that flow. My girl, let me tell you, my girl, let me tell you. Tell me you don't hear Wheezy. Tell me you don't hear Wizkid. Grandma, are you about that life or share you the wine me? You talk reckless in your music, boy. You talk reckless on them records, and I'm trying to find out, are you really about that life? You're with somebody child on the balcony, and you took somebody from a bit from a pussy ass nigga who did not know the what.
The why, what, how, oh. I say, leave them for God.
Okay. Rema understands what vibes is. He has mastered and studied the art of music and vibes, because the melodies that are coming together, the flow and the vibe that is behind this song and even Smooth Criminal, definitely did his homework. Grandma, what you defined? What you defined? Let's do Red Potion now. Appreciate the fact that he gives us something different each and every time. Love it. Small music, everybody is doing it. Reach your turn, you've added juju and witchcraft and shit. That was Red Potion. Now onto the last song. Let me tell you something. I say do not disturb, warrior. In the morning, do not disturb. In the afternoon, when I feel like it, do not disturb. In the evening, when I feel like it, do not disturb. And now I have an anthem that is supporting my bullshit. I made it. Wait, before we get into the chorus, I have to say this. This song, the whole flow, the whole aura behind it, reminds me of One Day Cole in his prime. Mo hits One Day, this screams One Day Cole, from the writing to the melodies to how the song flows. It reminds me so much of One Day Cole in his prime. And it's actually not far-fetched because Mo hits, Maven, One Day Cole, Don Jazzy, it's one family at the end of the day. I don't know too much of ease and you right now, I'm about to put you on D&D. Keep your eyes shut on me because it gets a sick of move around the way you can end up on D&D. I don't work out with the security because I shut you while you check up your life and my G. Too many stories when I'm on it, call me Solomon. Too many solo hits? Or I will call me Solomon. How do you word? First of all, word. How do you come up with this? His pen game? I love his pen game. D&D, don't play with me and D&D. I love D&D down. That was the full EP, 5 songs. My favorite is definitely D&D, and after that definitely Smooth Criminal. Let me know what your favorite is. Have you heard the EP? If you haven't, what are you doing? I don't want to fight, I don't want to argue. I am going to put the direct link to this EP below. Go check it out. And also, guys, I just created a new playlist on Spotify. It is Fuego. It's fire, it's lit, lit, lit. I am going to put the direct link to my playlist in the description box. It's on Spotify, go check it out. The Apple Music version is gonna come very soon. Go subscribe to the ting. Go add my playlist to your playlist. You're going to enjoy it. So guys, my job is done here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.